Okay, my name is Shay Shumpert Turner. I am a figure competitor. I'm 39 years old from Chicago, Illinois. Well, I've always been competitive. Never really did any training or anything. In high school, I did play softball. That was like, you know, the team to be on for the girls in high school. But that was about it. I got into this because I actually just always wanted to stay in shape. So I've always been somewhat of a gym rat, I guess. And then my sister started really training with a trainer, and she started competing, and it looked like something that I thought I could do well in, so I started also working out with her and her trainer, and now I'm a figure competitor. You're the reason that I feel like this. When I wake up in the morning and see the sun, think about you, kiss. I want it all or nothing, baby, baby. I will always love you, baby, baby. Cause you're my future. I think what I'm going to do now is take a little time off and come back in 2012. And because the NPC show I just did was a national qualifier, I can go to Junior Nationals. So I need to improve my package before I compete again. So Junior Nationals is in June of 2012. So I'm going to work on building my legs because I want to improve that area. And then we'll see what happens after that.
What we gonna do right here is go back, way back, back into time.
What type of game is being played? How's it going down? It's on till it's gone, then I got to know now. Is you with me or what? Then I expect to give me in the hundreds, cause honey's gonna give me the. I'm politicking with this chicken, wondering if I'm a creeper. Little hood rap from 25th named Tamika.
Everybody always thought I was small and I had a nice body, but once I started training for competing, it's a whole new level, and I never want to look the way I looked before. People think I'm crazy because I do work full-time. I have a very demanding job. I'm in the not-for-profit field. I'm the chief administrative officer at a nonprofit association. It's a big job, and I have to devote a lot of time to it, and then the rest of my time I devote towards figure competing. And so it's demanding, but I love it. And my husband's very supportive because he just wants me to do what I love. You can't just put your toe in. You got to jump all the way into the sport. So, you know, I'm giving it my all with all the time that I have when I'm not working my regular job.
I'm getting that shorty like what you need, what you want. Want for nothing, cause I got you, but you front. I see you with your baby father, but it don't matter. Since you gave me the that ass getting fatter. Let that play daddy, make moves with me. I done kept it.
I have a Facebook. I'm Shay Shumpert Turner on Facebook. That's about it. I don't post a lot up there, but I do post pictures from my shows. That's probably the only real place you'll find me. I do have a blog, but it's kind of anonymous. I don't really associate my name with it because I just write funny stories on that, and that's something else that I love to do.
Come back with that, and we can split that. Sit back. Get that.
What type of games are being played? How's it doing that? It's on till it's gone, then I got to know that. Wish you with me, you are.
Again, my name is Shay Shumpert Turner. Thanks for watching, and hopefully you'll see me again soon at the Junior Nationals at Rosemont, Illinois in 2012.
Respect is not expected, but it's given because it's real. Being neglected is a norm. Expected, you deal. Lie, cheat, and steal for me. Put something in it. Make it be swell.